grappling with Jamal. He let me start mostly from the dominating top position, trying to control him, which was good for him from a technical standpoint, for him to work on some of the things that he's going to need to tighten up. Because if he can hit those type of things without using his strength and trying to be just a bigger person, I think that's going to go a lot further for him than just muscling out of everything.